time settings specified in the integrated master editor, it is also possible to register the setup time according to the items and related specs. Let's study how to schedule the setup time with switching items and specs. There are two items named AX and BX. We have three orders here. The orders have already been assigned. There is no setup time between each operation. Let's change the settings at the item setup table to register setup, which occurs when we switch BX to AX. There is no setup when switching AX to BX, but it takes a 120-minute setup time to switch BX to AX. Then, press the Reschedule button. From the resource Gantt chart, we can see that there is no setup time from AX to BX, but a 120-minute setup time from BX to AX. We can also register multiple items, separated by semicolons, to make a group of items. The asterisk is placed in the resource, so it is related to all resources. Please input the resource code if you want to specify the specific resource. We can register the setup time by using spec 1, 2, 3, 4. The spec 1 of each order is set as white or black. Please register the setup time in the spec 1 setup table. Set 0 as white to black and 180 as black to white at the setup time. The spec 1 of orders 1 and 3 is white and order 2 is black. It means that there is no setup time from order 1 to order 2, and it takes a 180-minute setup time from order 2 to order 3.